I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autoplay on Amazon Prime Video in the Prime Video mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The autoplay feature in Amazon Prime Video makes it all too easy to binge watch shows. Thankfully, if you're finding that autoplay is causing you to spend too much time watching Amazon Prime Video content, you can easily turn it off. Unfortunately, Amazon doesn't make it possible to turn autoplay off in one central place, and you have to turn it off on each device where you want to disable it. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off Prime Video autoplay in the mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off autoplay on Amazon Prime Video in the Prime Video mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Prime Video mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Prime Video home screen. Step 2. Tap My Stuff in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on a screen that shows your Amazon Prime Video watch list and purchases. Step 3. Tap Settings on this screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Autoplay. The autoplay screen is shown. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Allow Autoplay on this device. Going forward, the Prime Video autoplay feature will be disabled on this mobile device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.